All right. Oh my God, this is what? This is happening? This is actually happening? Like, it's been ages. And I mean ages. Like, I was a completely different person back in 2015, you know what I mean? I was completely different person back in 2012 when someone like you was popular. Sorry, 2012 was already Skyfall soundtrack. Yeah, like the not the 2011, 2012. It's Rolling in the Deep. Someone like you. It's album 21. It's album 19 before that. It's album 25 back in 2015 when Hello, It's Me, it dropped and it was so big. That song was so big, so popular. And then there was also other singles that you know, but back then I was in San Francisco for a few days. I remember like vividly how Adele's album dropped, 25. And at that time, like almost right away, like we had a San Francisco trip planned for like 5-6 days, and we went there and we were living in San Francisco, and I was just listening to this album non-stop. I would only listen to this freaking 25 album with Adele, like, and it was a good album, but at that time I guess I was more susceptible. I was more sucker, I guess, for like love songs and like feeling sad albums, I guess, because like I was like, it was okay to me to listen to like on repeat over and over, like songs like Hello, Send My Love to Your New Lover, and when We Were Young, and you know, songs like that. And I was like, at that time I just had a crush on this girl, and you know, I was like, ah, I should like try to approach her and like do something, and like I tried, and like I was basically rejected, I guess, and at that time I was like not doing it correctly, I guess, the approaching thing, you know, it was kind of weird and awkward. But anyway, regardless though, yeah, with that in mind though, like I was listening to this album. Yeah, I was going through that, I would say, enjoyable pain, if that makes sense. Like how, you know, sometimes you, like how, sometimes it feels sad and like, damn it, like, but that music is so good, and it's like, with that music and the sadness feeling, you also kind of feel that, I don't know how to explain it, but it's like happiness mixed with sadness, like in that Inside Out moment, you know, like you're sad, but this moment when the music is so good, it's sad music, but it's good music, it's hitting you, and it's just like, it's now, you know, for example, I remember it as a positive memory, as a nostalgia, you know what I mean? So yeah, I'm wondering what's gonna happen next, and I was wondering for 6 years, and it's here. Album is called Number 30, and I'm not really gonna discuss what has been happening with Adele throughout these years. I'm just gonna press play on the track called Easy On Me, and let's get into it. Adele, Easy On Me, first reaction, let's go. Oh, I forgot to mention, we're gonna watch the music video. I'm gonna be watching on my phone. Okay, she's alone in the home. Oh, okay. She's ready to go somewhere.
Oh, hi, darling. You're right. Yeah, I'm good. Yeah, all good. All done. Everything's fine. I'm just going to run
around. Fuck me. That's a fun British accent. Okay. Oh, tape Easy On Me. Oh, that famous look at this point from the mirror reflection. Because I saw it on the Instagram, like it was like a trailer when she was looking like that. Okay, okay.
There ain't no gold in this river that I've been washing my hands in forever.
Oh yeah. Other people are celebrating, other people are happy. And of course, we. Sorry, to not be disrespectful, I'm just gonna pause. And of course, we, as like the main hero of the story, of course, we are sad. Of course, we are going through emotions while everybody else seems to be happy. Let's go. I mean, we narrate that, like, you've been there, you know? We've been, all been there like that. Touch when the car was driving away from her, the other car, like a happy car, you know, from a wedding. You could hear like a sound of a car driving away. It was nice, sort of. I felt like I'm there, you know, like it was more immersive with that effect. Hearing them driving away, and as opposed to if it was just music with no effects like that. Oh no, oh no, all the songs we didn't listen for 6 years, now we know the reason. She lost them when she was driving upset. Yeah, yes girl. Easy on me, please. Adele, easy on me. Girl, please. Oh my god. Oh, the video got colorful. I missed some of it. Yes. Like from the beginning to this point, I just like flashbacks. I remembered everything. Oh yeah, that little smile in the end. Oh yeah.
Yeah,
I'm
giving that.
No, never. I like that. Oh my god, this was so wholesome. This was like, I know, like that life you used to know came back to us. Like that, you know, well, it doesn't even necessarily mean, you know, that, you know, in the past we had better lives or something, but our minds, it's just structured that way when you feel like, oh, like, in the past, you know, it was better, like a nostalgia factor, right? Like it tricks your, like the brain tricks your feeling about that, you know, but But it's such a like a moment in time. That moment in time when we were listening to Adele, when she was actually like around, that came back, and it was like such a nice feeling. And like when I don't know if I was even supposed to feel like that when it comes to that moment when I told you that like all my life it was like from start to finish, like it just like it was just like past everything. Like I mean, I don't know, like it's just such a powerful song. I don't even know what to say, guys. Like it's just meant to make you feel some type of way, and it did. And Adele's vocals are so powerful, and I honestly had some doubts, like you know, especially since it's been a long time. The times are different, right? Times are way different, and I'm a different person. And I was asking myself if I'm gonna feel that way like I was feeling with her older songs, you know, in the past when they were hitting hard, and it did with this one too. I'm shocked, and like, you know, as a guy who, and I told you guys this before, who like more and more tends to listen to more, I would say, like a bright song, like a more up-tempo songs, more, you know, like, hey, let's go have some fun songs, and like hip-hop, rap, and like dance, pop music. Yeah, well, sometimes R&B as well, true, but yeah, but like, you know, as I was saying, how, you know, I cannot really like listen like album of, you know, sad songs, let's say. It feels like I can't because like this, bro, this I like it. I want more. I love this. I want to listen to it again, and I want more music from Adele, and we're getting it. I don't remember what date exactly, somewhere in November. And it's on the screen at this point. But yes, it's magnificent. What can I say? What can I say at this point? It's like it's already instant classic. Like when Hello dropped, it was instant classic. And how, you know, there were memes with Hello. It's just such a powerful moment in time. This also feels like everybody stopped to watch the queen herself take the stage, perform again for us, and we're happy. Oh my god, yes, yes, like give it to us, Adele. Like she's we're getting all her vocals, and I'm happy for that, you know, like 45 million in one day. It's showing number one trending everywhere, not only YouTube, Spotify, Apple Music. Life is good again. Life is good again. Thank you so much for watching this video. More is coming to you guys. It was such a pleasure to film this video for you guys, because not only it's been a minute, you know, we haven't done these music reactions, but also Adele filming my reaction to Adele for the first time ever. I'm doing this, and I've been reacting music to like since 2017. It's been a while, guys, it's been a while, but finally reacting to Adele. And sorry for the background noise. I have my family kind of got reunited, you know, it's been a minute since we all were doing other like our things, I guess. Everybody was doing their own thing, but yeah, we got connected, and unfortunately, like, you will be hearing background noise probably, well, this is how it's gonna go with this couple videos I'm gonna drop this weekend. So thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next ones. Bye.